Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ikeda.
Hello friends, in this video we are going to continue with one more problem based on the second property of definite integral. Let us start with problem number 12. Integral 0 to pi by 2 log of tan x dx. Let us consider this as equation number 1 and use the property of integral 0 to a f of x dx. Which will give you integral 0 to pi by 2 log of tan pi by 2 minus x. We have replaced x as upper limit minus x, and for that we will mention the property as integral 0 to a f of x dx is equal to integral 0 to a f of a minus x dx. Tan of pi by 2 minus x will give you cot x. So we have integral 0 to pi by 2 log of cot x dx. Now considering this as equation number 2, we can add equation number 1 and 2. This will give you I plus I is equal to integral log of tan x plus integral log of cot x. On left hand side, we have I plus I is equal to 2i. And on the right hand side, since the limits are same, we can add these two integrals. This will give you 2i is equal to integral 0 to pi by 2 log of tan x plus log of cot x dx. Here you can use the formula of log a plus log b, that will give you log ab. Log of tan x plus log of cot x will give you log of tan x into cot x dx. Now as we know that tan x and cot x are reciprocals of each other, therefore the product of tan and cot is always 1. Since tan x is equal to 1 upon cot x, therefore you can see tan x into cot x will give you 1. So we have integral 0 to pi by 2 log 1 dx. Now we can take this log 1 outside the integral. Integration of dx is x. Therefore we have 2i is equal to log 1 into x within limits 0 to pi by 2. In the next step, we can put x as pi by 2 minus 0, which will give you pi by 2 log 1. But as we know, the value of log 1 is 0, so 0 into pi by 2 will give you 0 only. Therefore, the value of I will be 0. This is our final answer. I hope friends you have understood this problem. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ikeda and subscribe to Ikeda.